And back here on a Friday morning edition, Creepy Cubby Live, headed into the weekend, headed to Hazel Green, Andy Cater, Stan McDonald, McDonald and Sully. But first and foremost, before we get that, I hope you enjoy the wedding tape
that we didn't get
permission to videotape, but did anyway with our flip. But you had an interesting story to tell me. Tell me again how famous I am.
Well, you know, Jamie, of course, we got married, Mabel and I, about 3 or 4 weeks ago. Thank you for you and Gloria attending the wedding. It was a pretty small wedding.
Got there plenty of time.
Yeah, that's right. It was a pretty small wedding. We had about 75 or 80 people there. But this past week, I was visiting with a friend, and he was telling me, he said he had another friend that went there, and he says, I went to that wedding. He says, you wouldn't believe who was there. And so as he told the story, I thought to myself, well, my brother-in-law, Congressman Robert Adderholt, was there in a small crowd. And then my very good friend, Congressman Mo Brooks, was there.
Yeah, who has two congressmen at their wedding?
Yeah.
And so I thought, well, he's probably about to say something. He goes, you wouldn't believe who I sat behind. He said, Jamie Cooper.
And you busted out laughing. That's
yeah, you said who?
No, I mean, that's good.
He probably was complaining he couldn't see over my hair, because I probably had it straight up with him. I got to tell you again, I hate
iconic fixture since the late 70s, right?
That's what I call getting to a wedding at the nick of time. But we're not up here to talk about your wedding with Mabel, but hope it's going well first month.
Thank you.
And enjoy your videotape. Yeah. But if you're being foreclosed on or about to file bankruptcy, do not do that. We've been telling y'all that for months now. There is a way out.
Mm-hmm. Yes, absolutely, and that is what we talk about here. McDonald & Associates is dedicated and specialized towards assisting homeowners in doing short sales. Homeowners who are in distress, who find their property, as we've talked about, underwater. Mm-hmm. In other words, the value of the home just is not what it used to be. In other words, they owe more money on it than it will probably sell for. And a lot of times, these homeowners have life circumstances which dictate they really need to move. They really need to sell the house. A lot of people don't understand they have very, very positive options. They stay frozen and they think, oh my goodness, I'm going to have to sit and wait until the worst happens, like maybe foreclosure or bankruptcy. And that's really not the case. We're at a time and a place in our country where there's so many of these houses underwater. Lenders really do not like the idea of having to foreclose, and therefore they work very cooperatively with the homeowner who will be proactive. And we're trained, we have staff and right here in Madison, Alabama, who know how to do that. We're helping people a lot.
You know, the thing about it, the thing is getting the message out, because you see so many of these national advertisements too. If you're underwater, call now. You want to deal with somebody who you know. And you know Stan, you're going to know the people that work for Stan. We've met with the staff. We highly recommend you get in touch with them. They're right there on Slaughter Road in Madison. And the thing about it is it's not going to cost you anything.
Yeah, correct. That's right. Free consultation. We don't get paid until it's a successful deal. We tell people it's a win-win-win-win for everybody, for homeowner, for home
short
buyer.
Sale and other realtors. If you're watching this morning, too, I know a short sale can be difficult to deal with. As Lonnie will tell you, if you've been over at Marmac, you need to get over there, and you're still going to get your commission.
Correct. Yeah, we get a lot of our business really from realtors who say, oh, my goodness, I've got this listing here. I don't really know how to handle it all that well. And we find ways to team up with that realtor. So if you have your house listed, maybe a lot of times, Jamie, we found a lot of homeowners don't even tell their listing agent what their situation is. They find out later through the process, whoops, I really can't sell for that amount because I'm underwater.
Yeah, nobody wants a foreclosed house in their neighborhood. I guarantee you, you know somebody you either go to church with, a relative of yours, or a neighbor of yours, that it's like Stan is saying, you are underwater. And you don't think there's any way out because you got to go through foreclosure. You got to go through, you're thinking, bankruptcy. You call 325-1143. Tell them we told you to call them. And if you need to ask us anything, call Gloria at 603-4848. We've had people do that. One of them that we referred to a couple weeks ago was being foreclosed on, sold at the courthouse the next day, and y'all were able to honestly help these people.
Yes, very much. That house is now going through the process of short sale. I think it was of great despair, frankly, to the homeowner. Right. And thankfully, I saw about it through your show. We are having people call. So I'm glad people are watching, paying attention, and understanding there's really solutions.
And a big thing, too, when at the end of the sale, when it sells, there's a chance you can get some expense money for moving, up to $10,000, which
is correct.
It's just like you told me that you were at a party the 4th of July with a real estate guy you know, very successful from Gunnersville.
Right.
And his girlfriend, as you're telling the story, she lived in a expensive home.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Gone through a divorce.
Yes, that's exactly right. Divorce is one of those life circumstances mm-hmm. that, especially if the house is underwater, you can do a streamlined short sale. Lenders so much favor short sales over over foreclosure. Because like you said, Gloria, at most closings now, we are at the closing table, that homeowner who cooperates with this is getting a check from anywhere between $1,000 to $10,000.
Wow.
Because literally that lender would rather have an orderly sale, even if it's a short sale, mm-hmm. as compared to foreclosure. Foreclosure that vacates the homes.
Cost everyone.
You know, it's just not good.
You know, and this is what's a staggering figure, and it's not even probably exact, but in Madison, Limestone, and Morgan County, over 10,000 households are underwater.
More
and you say
come.
That's probably a lot more than that. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And
I
it's going to continue for years to come.
Well, we have to be economic forecasters to say that, but it sure looks that way.
Yeah. So, McDonald and Associates, they're local, trustworthy, and hey, we just guarantee y'all get in touch with Stan over there. Hey, guys, I told y'all a while ago we had a major announcement. I've been telling y'all I was going to get cozy. That major announcement, I'll do it. I did it the first half hour. Here again, I'll go through it right now before we go motorboating with Bonnie and Lonnie. Special announcement is we're switching networks from Retro to Cozy TV, an NBC Universal-owned network that started back in January 1st. We're very fortunate to be the only affiliate in north of Birmingham in this area that will be carrying these programs as soon as we get switched over. Some of those programs include, here's a look at some of them from the first half hour that we didn't show you.
Kids, I spend my days here educating young minds at Cardinal Spellman High School in the Bronx. So how do I unwind?
Welcome back to an all-new episode of Cyborgs, a bionic podcast.
I'm John Drew,
the ultimate fan of the $6 million man.
Like us on Facebook and tell us how you get cozy.
Blassie's hair always looked perfectly coiffed. I have two dogs. They go to the groomer. They don't look like that. If we did some research, Lassie, hairstylist, not a groomer.
Lassie, weekdays on Cozy TV.
James Brolin has to be the ultimate hunk of burning love. It makes you want to have a kidney stone. He makes you want to have appendicitis. He makes you want to have varicose veins. You just want to go there immediately and have him help you. I love him, and he soothed me in a way that, sure, Marcus Welby, MD, was there, but he was just in the way between me and James Brolin.
Marcus Welby, MD, weekdays on Cozy TV.
All that will be happening next week. Got to give a shout out to my friends Mark and Mitzi Evans this morning, Evans Roofing. Hey, before it comes another storm, y'all give them a call and they'll get you fixed up.
They will.
You ready for football season?
I sure am. Can't wait for it.
Yeah, well, good. And we're going to get your son up here to sing some, too. Lockers.
Yes, that's right.
Next time he's available here.
Yeah, he's.
Well, tell Mabel we said hello and enjoy that video tape. Anybody else ask about me, Stan?
Oh, my goodness.
Stan McDonald, y'all give him a call. We're going to go out on this Friday morning. We'll see a bunch of y'all tomorrow over in Decatur for a free tomato sandwich, and then we'll be eating wings over at the Wing Fest at Hazel Green. I think we're going to go motorboating on this Friday morning to head into a weekend. Right now, we'll get out of here. Y'all hang on for Bonnie and Lonnie. We'll see y'all next week.
Bye-bye.
Out into the water, untie all the cable and rope, step onto the AstroTurf, get yourself a coolie, let's go. Who said anything about skiing? Floating is all I want to do. Try to keep it steady. Catching rays upon the roof. let's take a ride on the pontoon, catching waves and making waves up on the roof. Jumping off the back, don't act like you don't want to. Party in slow motion, we're out here in the open. Motorboat. On the